What if I have a statement like this? How does Oracle handle it? Select 2 plus 4 plus 8 minus 6 plus 2 times 2 divided by 2 from dual. In mathematics, addition and subtraction are always treated with same level of priority. Let us call this priority as low. Multiplication and division are of same priority too. Let us call this priority as high. However, a multiplication or division has more priority than an addition and subtraction. Meaning that in an expression containing multiple operators, the high priority operators get solved first over the low priority operators. So, between an addition and multiplication, multiplication gets the precedence. And between the operators of a same category, Oracle goes from left to right. What this means is, in an expression such as this, 2 plus 4 plus 8 minus 6 plus 2 times 2 divided by 2, multiplications and divisions are calculated first. But wait, I see multiplication here and division here. They are of same priorities. Which one gets precedence among those two? Answer, the one in the left. The calculation happens from left to right when it comes to equal level arithmetic operators. So, 2 plus 4 plus 8 minus 6 plus 2 times 2 slash 2 will become 2 plus 4 plus 8 minus 6 plus 4 divided by 2. Then 4 divided by 2 becomes 2. Now, only additions and subtractions are remaining. They are of same levels. So, Oracle will go from left to right. 6 plus 8 becomes 14. 14 minus 6 becomes 8. Finally, 8 plus 2 becomes 10, which is the final answer. So, remember the order of precedence. Let's do hands-on. The answer is 10. Thank you for watching.